be playing SCP Nine-Tailed Fox. This okay, difficulty save can be saved at any time, however, as in the case of SCP objects, a safe classification does not mean that handling it does not pose a threat. Let's start off at Euclid. And that's it.
No turning back now. Let's do this.
Okay. Okay. That just makes it darker. Okay, I was just skipping to. Well, so I'm trying to figure out what I've got to do. Okay, you've got to manually blink. Looks like that might be okay, so tab is to open the menu. Okay. Okay.
Object D-9341. Report to the nearest global task force
Okay, so doesn't seem like there's anything here. Okay, so this seems like the correct way to go. Okay. Okay. Okay, so something's... Oh fuck! Thought I might have been an enemy. Okay. Right here. And let's just see what's going on in here. Yeah. Okay. Anything in the...
Looks like nobody's around.
It's quiet.
Yes.
Too quiet. My gut tells me something isn't right.
Either that or it's whatever the baby looks like.
Something tells me there's gonna be... Something's gonna happen soon. Isn't Mira's this the exact same place we were in before? Okay. That's when I can't carry any more items. Okay. Go to the demo, so that just leaves this door. Just as I thought. Okay, we're in the cafeteria. Precious. I saw something around here. Okay, time to head back up. And it's got just the same few voice clips, which, that's fine. Okay. And there's literally nothing in here. Or is there? Okay, so that's not something that you can collect. Okay. I'm gonna check in here. Another passcode. Another passcode door. Okay, someone tells me I may have gone in circles. I think I did. Yep, I went around, completely around in circles. That's just great. But just this. Yeah. Where's the other two guys? Okay. Also, I should expect it was how much door, good doors there was. Okay. Through here. Past the bathrooms. And we'll just go straight ahead. Is this room repeating? Oh, my god, it's not. Okay. We'll try this way. Also, everything in here looks so much the same. Okay, this door's already open. Okay.
Did you see that? I saw something to find. Never mind. I guess my mask is kind of fogging up.
What's in here? Should be something in here. And it isn't. It's just another room for decoration. Another keycard door. Okay, this is.
You must have cut the power. The elevator isn't working.
It's probably a part of the lockdown protocol. There should be a
laser
nearby.
I'll go there and see what's wrong. You too. Stay here and guard the elevators while I'm gone, in the case that we get greeted by guests or otherwise.
Okay, so I need to find a fuse. Okay, so fuse. What the heck's happened? What the fuck? Fuck. Okay, how am I supposed to get past the hand? Ow. I've definitely picked the wrong. Okay, so game progress is saved. Please tell me it's... What? Wait. I wasn't supposed to get past that. Okay, that was weird. Ah, and I died. Okay, I am confused. Okay, I'm gonna try heading up.
Don't panic. Under training.
Okay, seems like. Okay, so. Seems like I went the right way. That time. Okay, I'll see if there's anything over here. Is locked for now. Okay, it seems like now it's actually getting into the proper gameplay. Okay, another door I can't enter. Storage area. Okay, now which storage area to head towards? Nothing. Another locked door. Okay. So it's back down here. This is probably going to get me killed. Oh no, no it's not. That's not even an area I can go in. So there must be a weapon somewhere. Here. let's check down here. Okay, well, I think that's going to be it for today. I'll say between this video and the next video, I will be trying to figure out how, what I need to do in the game to progress. I'll catch you all later. Bye!